current expressions, as you can see in these colors, are it's intricate 3D woodwork. They're unique designs. I'm inspired sometimes by something that I might see in the street and say, oh my God, that would look good in a frame. It might be a little girl playing in a water, and then I try to make it into my own way. And I try to create woodwork that expresses love and happiness. And there's just some times that I might be sad, and that also portrays in my artwork.